topic, we're going to be talking about maker buy decisions, which pretty much talks about insourcing versus outsourcing. Almost any business function can be outsourced. So our key question is, organization performs own function or hires a third party? Insourcing means that we're going to be looking within our company, and then outsourcing means that we'll be looking outside of our company. Thank you.
As managers, we need to ask ourselves these three questions right here when we're deciding to insource or outsource. Our first question is, how will the cost change if company makes or buys product or service? Mm-hmm. Basically, by this we mean, are we going to make profit or are we going to lose money? The second question is, are there better uses for the resources we currently own devoted for packaging? By this we mean, do we have the resources to package in-house or do we have to outsource? And the last one is the qualitative factors, moral, risk, and quality. By the moral, we mean, are the morals of the employees going to be affected? What risk are we going to take on? And what is it?
So, to better give an example, for the message we are trying to convey, we have a company, a make-believe company. It's called We Farm Nuts. Now, to elaborate on this, we have either we package or hire a company to package. And in both of them, we have unavoidables that we have to convey a message and talk about and elaborate. And those unavoidables are rent, utilities, and insurance.
So as we talked about, we had two options. And if we go with the option about hiring a company to package, we're going to answer the three questions we already reiterated in the past. So the answer to question one is, what are the costs going to be when we actually hire this company? And then we were thinking, we can save money through variable costs, which are avoidable. And we talked about unavoidable costs, which are things we're going to have to pay either way. So these things are going to be avoidable, like packaging materials, direct labor, indirect materials, and these things are going to be able to save us money if we actually outsource our job to another company. And then we got to ask ourselves, how are we going to make things better with the resources we already have? What are we going to do with them? And in that instance, we're going to use the space we would use for the packaging, and now we can use it for expansion to make more nuts. And then our third question is the qualitative factors, like our morale, risk, stuff like that. And then we're going to talk about, all right, is the quality going to be good as the packaging? Are they going to be able to package our stuff as good as we want it to be? Is the job or is this company itself reliable? Can we trust them? And then if increase the demand comes to us, if our nuts start to sell more and more, are we going to be able to increase our demand with them? Are they going to be able to handle the more nuts we send to them? And are they going to increase their prices? Are they going to charge us more because we send more nuts? And then the whole thing out of all this is the biggest risk factor. If all of our predictions we did over and under, we predicted, if we under predicted how much we actually are gonna profit from it and we actually lose money, then this whole thing was for nothing. And we just outsource our job to lose money. So we have to come down and ask ourselves, is it worth it to actually outsource our job or package our own nuts? So in conclusion, we hope that our project actually helped you understand or further understand what making or buying actually means in the accounting firm or business process altogether, and what insourcing and outsourcing actually does to like all the businesses. And we hope that this actually helps you in the long run and helps you review for your tests or anything that you guys actually want to use this for. And thank you guys.
Whenever you're ready.
Okay, so the message or the example that we're trying, the message of,
I
messed up pretty bad on that one. Okay.
As managers, we need to ask ourselves these three questions right here when deciding our. Oh my god.
Alright. So, in conclusion, after reviewing all of our questions and answering the questions, we came down to the ultimate decision to hire a company to package our nuts for us. And we just wanted to reiterate that after all this process, we had to go through the questions and analysis of just invoicing and out. Oh, damn.
So are you ready?
No,
yeah.
We farm nuts.